Having unpacked a lot of this from the boxes last night, it's all starting to come alive. Everything's starting to twinkle, and the energy in the room, it's got like this electric tingle, but also an absolute stillness and silence. Geodes just twinkling away there. Very festive. Same with this spirit quartz. I don't know whether the camera's picking it up. It's just sitting there twinkling in the Septaria egg. Beautiful red cat phantoms in this cluster. Looking a bit yellow in this light, I'm afraid. But Madagascan clusters, spirit quartz, stunning spirit quartz cluster here. It's amethyst one side. The other side is limonite and golden healer. More orange river quartz. Just make out all the red tips and black phantoms in this piece. Absolutely stunning. And self-healed Bushman quartz. See all the tiny triangles. It's self-healed. And you can even make out the hexagonal shapes where the original points cleaved off of the bed, and then it's regrown. This piece is quite fascinating as well. It's like amethyst. It started off as like orange quartz, and it's got amethyst tips. I think this is one of the ones Andy was trying to decide whether or not he wanted to sell. The structure of it, it's cathedral growth at the side. I can pick up the triangles and the growth with this. So, some fascinating bits for the weekend. And just a lovely space to be in at the moment.